Welcome to Border Region TV. Today we're speaking to Declan Connolly, who is the organiser and founder of the Irish Bog Snorkeling Championships. Hi Declan.
How are you doing?
So tell us, when's the event happening this year?
We're having a weekend event this year. It starts Friday, this Friday the 13th, so Friday, Saturday and finishing on Sunday.
And as well as the Bog Snorkeling, you have a family event for the weekend organised. What's that entail?
Well, we started off Friday night. We're going to have an open-air gig here up at the South Caitlin Colleges. We have the Brown Notes headliners, and then we have two other local bands, Gunrunner and Facelift. So they're coming on Friday night. Then on Saturday, we're down to the field here. So the main event will be the Bog Snorkeling. Then we have Zorbing. We're going to get you into a big plastic ball and push you down the hill into the bog. And then we have an 80-foot mudslide, which just runs along the side as well, and then we have bouncing castles, face painting for all the family. So get everybody out here for the crack, and it should be a good day.
And it'll be well signposted from Castleblaney out?
Oh definitely, yeah, we're all finger post the whole way out from the bypass and in through the town, and then we've a sign at the end of the road. Yeah, so we kick off around 12 o'clock. Normally the swimmers could go up to maybe 5 or 6, and then at that stage we kind of hold off. But the fastest guys, the fastest girls, and we have a bit of a couple of dead heats near the end, so we have our winner. And then we head into Raymond Waters' on Saturday night for presentations.
So for anyone watching at home who doesn't know what bog snorkeling is, can you explain it to us?
Yeah, it's basically, we went down to the bog, we cleaned it out, and it naturally fills with lovely, dirty, mucky water. So you put on your snorkel and your flippers. There's only two rules. Snorkel stays in the mouth at all times, and you must use flipper power. You're not allowed to use any conventional swimming strokes. So it's basically, that's it. You get in, you kick like mad, the fastest person up and back wins.
And what length is the run?
The run is 60 metres up and then 60 metres back, so it's 120 metres. And then when you're finished, you can go over to a jacuzzi and you can unwind in the jacuzzi for half an hour. And then we'll give you a nice car wash shower when you're finished.
So I'd say they're in good shape coming out of the bog.
Oh, they're great shape. Yeah, yeah. The mud does something to it. It takes about 20 years off you.
Healthy sign.
Actually, you'd look well with that beard because the muck would stick to you.
Catch on.
You'd have a nice bog beard when you come out, you know.
So, the event's happening the weekend. We're going to be here to film it as well. And anything else you'd like to tell us about the Bog Snorkeling Championships?
Well, this is our fifth year, and every year we do it for charity. This year's nominated charity is Crumlin's Children's Hospital. And thanks to our local Monaghan main sponsor, Activate Solar Energies, we're able to put on a weekend event. So we're trying to build it into the next electric picnic of Monaghan. We're going to start small, but we could do it Friday, Sunday this year. So maybe next year we might even go 4 days. So it's slowly but surely we're getting there. It's fantastic crack. The amount of people that come, it's very popular with guys doing triathlons or anybody just likes a bit of dirty, mucky fun. And we finish up that night with presentations. We have a barbecue running there throughout the whole day, and we have a refreshment tent as well. So it's a good day's crack, and everybody enjoys it.
So the first year you had 50 participants. How many have you this year?
Well, it's hard to know. Normally we get a few applicants in here. We've about a dozen in, but the response and the amount of stuff on our feedback page or our Facebook page is very, very good. So we're expecting over 100 in the water this year.
Well, best luck with it, and we'll be back to talk to you again at the weekend. Thank you, Declan.
Cheers. Thank you very much.